صلى الله عليه وسلم ay may sahero o di kaya sugo ng Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Kaya may dalawang testification. May dalawang pagsaksi tayo. Tayo ay sumasaksi na walang karapat-dapat sambahin liban ng Allah. At tayo ay sumasaksi na si Propeta Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam ay ang kahuli-hulihang mensahero ng Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has stated in the Quran, Muhammadun Rasulullah walladhina amanu ashidda'u ala al-kuffari ruhama'u baynahum. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has declared in the Holy Quran that the last prophet he sent was Muhammadun sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said Muhammadun Rasulullah. Muhammad is the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And also in the other ayah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, مَا كَانَ مُحَمَّدٌ أَبَى أَحَدٍ مِّنْ رِجَالِكُمْ وَلَاكِنْ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ وَخَاتَمَ النَّبِيِّينَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is not the father of any man among you. Rather, he is the messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the last of the messengers and the prophets of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So who is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Sino ang propeta sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Sino si Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Nararapat na alamin ang bawat Muslim. Unang-una, ano ang kanyang pangalan? Saan siya nagmula? Ano ang kanyang hangarin dito sa mundo? Man huwa Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Huwa Muhammad ibn Abdillah, ibn Abdil Muttalib, ibn Hashim, wa Hashim ibn Quraysh, wal Quraysh min al-Arab, wal Arab min dhurriyyat Isma'il bin Ibrahim al-Khalil, alayhi wa ala nabiyyina afdalus salatu was salam. So who is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the son of Abdullah. His father is Abdullah. And Abdullah is the son of Abdul Muttalib. The grandfather of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is Abdul Muttalib. And Abdul Muttalib is the son of Hashim. And Hashim is from the tribe of Quraysh. And the Quraysh are from the Arabs. And the Arabs are from the descendant of Ismail bin Ibrahim, the son of Abraham, alayhi salatu wassalam. Alayhi salatu wassalam. So ang Propeta Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, ang kanyang ama ay si Abdullah. Si Abdullah ay anak ni Abdul Muttalib. Si Abdul Muttalib ay anak ni Hashim. Ang Hashim na lolo ng Propeta sallallahu alayhi wasallam ay nagmula sa tribo ng Quraysh. Ang tribo ng Quraysh ay nagmula sa mga Arab. Ang mga Arab ay nagmula sila sa descendant ng Propeta Ismail, anak ni Propeta Ibrahim, alayhi salatu wassalam.